Alright, 400 push-ups. I got my strong doing them shits, B. 60 reps. That's crazy. I did 100 under 3 minutes. When I first started, it was like 8 minutes. Y'all remember that? I think it's day 30, or maybe even day 31. 400 push-ups. Did 150. Seventy. $200, bitch. More. We gotta do some of this here.
2:30.
So 70. You don't want to overstrain the muscle, so I rest a few seconds in between. You got to use your mind-muscle connection, know when to stop. Know the difference between if the bone's hurting or the muscle's hurting, or fatiguing or giving out. You got to know. And that comes from experience, from fucking up. But make sure you don't fuck up too bad, because then it could be permanent. I forgot what I got. 270, 280. Just in case, that'll be 300. I lost count. Right, let's pretend I got 290. 10 more is 300. Alright, 100 more to go. Sounds like a lot. Crazy. See a difference? You see the muscle, the bicep. Nice. Sexy thing. This tripod's fucked up. All right, 100 more to go, baby. All right, sorry about this. Oh. 100 more to go. When I go down on the push-up, I squeeze my inner back muscles. I retract the shoulder blades back. I retract them back as if I got a quarter nickel dime in between my shoulder blades, and I want to pinch them. So on the down phase, I'm working my inner back, and also on the down phase, I'm flexing the wide of my back. So I'm getting my lats, and I'm getting the trapezius, the trapezoids, in between the shoulder blades. So I'm doing something called scapular retractions, when you pinch your shoulder blades together. And my abs are tight, they're super duper tight. Okay, so they're super duper tight. So I got cut off because a phone call came in, and I'm putting it back up. So I got 320 reps, gonna do 70 more. It got cut off because someone called me. That sucks. First time that ever happened. Hello. Hi. They don't seem shy. They don't seem shy. Whatever y'all doing, I want to do it too. Right? Like that. Alright y'all, I think this is my last day doing the push-up challenge. I hope you had fun on the journey. I hope y'all was doing it with me. It's day 30, maybe 31. So, next program out, tell y'all in the next video. My chest are crazy pumped. Man, it looks amazing. So I want to focus on my weak points. And my personal weak point is my traps and my shoulders. So I want to build those muscles. So maybe doing the 100 rep challenge, or maybe even a 50 rep challenge. Maybe 50 rep challenge because it's a smaller muscle group. Shoulders, doing maybe handstands or maybe some light lateral. I want the shoulders to round out more. So lateral raise with very light weight, high reps. That's going to be the next 30 days. I'll keep y'all posted in the next video. I got 50 more reps to go. This might be my last day doing the push-up challenge. Today's day 30, maybe 31. Love it. Peace out.